This is a table. I'm gonna take these plastic knives. I'm gonna cut right here. I'm gonna cut all the way through it. All right, boys, I got my table here. It's a real table. I got a bunch of plastic knives. I'll probably have to go get more. Let us begin.
I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya, kid from California, trying to make it in life, in school they never taught ya. Dreams of my own, I've been working from home, I can do it on my own, but sometimes it gets cold like.
So yeah, I just cut this table in half using a plastic knife. Sorry if I sound out of breath, it's because I literally just finished. I'm actually really tired still. My hands sore from flipping cutting. But I spent about $40 on the table, and then I spent about $60 on plastic knives. Did not use all the plastic knives, but I got tired of running to Walmart and having to buy more. So in total, this cost me about $100. And by the way, the full version will be linked down below, top line of the description. Click the link. You can watch the full version of me cutting. Now, there is a couple hours missing because I wasn't always recording. But for the most part, most of the cutting is in that full version. So, you know, if you don't believe me or you don't trust me, which I don't know why you wouldn't, the full version's linked down below. And I can't believe I did that. Shout out to my friend Michael. My friend Michael actually helped me a little bit. We live streamed one day and he did a decent amount of cutting. He probably cut about 25% of it. This actually took work and time and money and everything, and it was not worth it. I don't know why I did it.